questions?
Sir, when the question is asked, who are you?
That is very difficult question. So that is the difficult question. Who are you?
Who are you?
So you told me that before also, this cut. Huh? How we can cut?
So that is, I say, the very important question, that who are you? So nobody can tell you that who are you. Even I cannot tell that who are you. So if you ask the question that what is the answer that somebody asked me, that who are you, I can't say that who are you. Because right now I can't say that who I am. Then how I can say that you are who you are? When I myself is not aware about myself, then how I can be aware of yourself? Who spends most of the time with you? You spend most of the time with you. So you should be aware that who you are. Right? Understood. So I can't say that who are you. I can ask that who are you, but I can't say that who are you. Now think about yourself, that who are you?
I'm a person.
So you have asked me three times this question, same question. But I'm not able to give answer.
That's why I asked that you, when you were giving the interview, you said the dress, and that because of the dress, the mindset of mine is that okay. Then I asked that this dress is you. This dress is speaking. Your uniform is speaking, your pen is speaking, your watch is speaking, or you are speaking. Who is speaking here?
I am speaking.
Who is thinking?
I.
The dress is not thinking. Right. So here in the